words that I would describe BigRentz with, if I was only limited to three, would be fun, competitive, and innovative. RSM role is unique because of the fact that you get the opportunity to work with suppliers, develop relationships. It's very similar to like an account management type role, but then you also get to roll out new technology and you kind of have your finger on the pulse of basically what's going on in different markets. I mean, you're essentially the face of BigRentz, which is just, it's fun, so. I didn't have a background in construction. My background was in account management and just working with people and making sure that kind of, you know, projects are taken care of from start to finish and seeing them all the way through. So I kind of enjoyed like the full life cycle of, you know, working with an account. The initial things that attracted me most to working at BigRentz were probably the growth opportunity, the space that they're in as far as the rental industry, but also being technology focused within the rental industry. And then also the company culture. We'll do almost like quarterly Nerf Wars, where basically everyone in the office will get in and choose a team color. In general, like the Nerf War is like a good telltale sign of just kind of like the focus of how they want people to enjoy the company. I mean, I'd say like 85% of the people in our company normally come out to the events. And if you didn't like who you worked with, you wouldn't come out and like spend time doing different things like that. So I think there's like been a really good focus by Dallas and other members of the executive team to make this an enjoyable place to work where people want to come hang out every day and, you know, grow in their career at the same time.